when I say bet. For example, there's no way of knowing if red means the same thing in your head as red means in my head when someone says red. And how if we are traveling at almost the speed of light, and we're holding light, that light will still travel away from us at the full speed of light, which seems right in our way. What I'm trying to say, I'm not sure, but I wonder if inside my head I'm just a bit different from some of my friends. These answers that come into my mind and fit in these stories delivered to me, fully written. And when everyone shouts like they seem to like shouting, the noise in my head is incredibly loud, and I wish they'd just stop, my dad and my mum. The telly and stories would stop for just once. And I'm sorry, I'm not quite explaining this right, but this noise becomes anger, and the anger is light, and it's burning inside me with a usual livid. But it is hard today, and the heat and the shouting, and my heart is pounding, and lies are burning, and suddenly everything is quiet. Like silence, but not really silent. Just that still sort of quiet, like a sound of a page being turned in a book, or a pause in a walk in the woods. Quiet. Like silence, but not really silent. Just that nice kind of quiet, like the sound when you lie upside down in your bed. Just the sound of your heart in your head. And though the people around me, their mouths are still moving, and the words they are forming cannot reach me anymore. And it is quiet, and I am warm, like I've said, into the eye of the storm.
Bravo!